Jack fell asleep on the bed.
Look how funny he looks.
Hey, Boo Boo. Jackie, are you asleep?
Are you asleep? You're huge. All stretched out like that. Yeah, oh, stretchy, stretchy. Winky.
Carolina chickadee. These small songbirds are intelligent and curious creatures. As cute as they are, they establish breeding territories which they defend fiercely. So, intruders, watch out. Telling Carolina and black-capped chickadees apart can be tough, but don't feel bad. As it turns out, the two species frequently hybridize. Their chicks end up singing the songs of one, the other, or a mix of both.
Adını ne koydun?
Enkaz.
Enkaz koydun adını.
O da sucuk.
İyiydim.
Kaşa. What are you doing? Hello.
Now, he's standing right up. You show me how big he is. He'll lean right back and he'll use that tail as a spring and he'll come forward. And here, well, you can see. No, stop, stop. Come on, calm down.
I'm going to go down, and he'll come down, and that is the end of the conflict.
Do you have the time to listen to me whine about everything, nothing at all at once?
door? I don't know. I didn't even tell you anything.
Shy little frog, you're dancing with me. Under the moonlight near the sea. Close your eyes, the night will guide you. No disguise, I'm right beside you. And I like it when you are around, making those croaking sounds. We will sing along and write a song.
For the past 2 weeks, my cat Theodore and my dog Hammy have been forming a secret alliance, and they're quickly becoming a very sneaky team. Hammy's stumpers are 6 inches and his bread loaf is 25 inches, so we felt that a 34-inch counter height was enough distance to keep things out of reach. But Hammy has learned that patience is a virtue so long as you have a cat friend with counter access that likes sharing. And lately, Hammy hasn't even had to wait. Theodore has begun noticing whenever Hammy wants something on the counter, so he'll stop whatever he's doing to run over and get the treat for him. He's turned Theodore into a doggy DoorDash that he doesn't even have to pay for or tip. Theo just hand-delivers him treats and heads off to do his own thing. So now Hammy's little stumps are able to reach the counter, all thanks to this feline Robin.
Yeah, Frankie. Yeah. Ben je blij, Frankie? Yeah.
Va bene, via.
It's over there. What is it? Hey.
I missed you. Hey, buddy. You're so happy at home. You're so happy at home. I'm on my work trip, see? I love you, boo-boo. I love you.
Está disfrutando del sol, mi amor. Hoy tiene sueñito. Vroom, vroom.
Brainiacs. See you next time.
Cause every time we touch, I get this feeling. And every time we kiss, I swear I can fly. Can't you feel my heart beat fast? I want this to last.
Hey, Papa.
So
oh
weird.
My gosh.
How they could walk the first day they were born, like she could.
Yeah, that is super weird.
Oh, look at her.
Good job, Mama. You made a nice baby.
We got the baby too, Mom. And he was cute, Mom.
He's so cute.
Oh, look at him.
Yeah, he's so little and cute.
Ah, he's such a snow bear. Ah.
What are you doing? Jose?
You know, like, the little one, like, waves goodbye with this, like, chubby ass hand, and it, like, it just kind of, like, pops out, like, oh, my God. And then, I miss him so much. I, like, checked in on them. They were, like, sent me, like, cute little videos of them. I was like, oh, my God. I know.
You were there, like, when she was working.